Chris, all I'm trying to say is, slave to slave figured it out. You want a girl to go crazy over you? Be like Mount Everest. Be difficult.
Try to get her to eat her own leg off.
Whatever you do, don't be nice.
And again, I say there's a reason why Doc lives alone. I was a bad boy years before Martin Lawrence and Will Smith.
Hey, Chris.
Do I know you?
You don't remember me?
Don't look like I remember you.
I'm Yolanda.
Yolanda?
No. Sonia, why are you acting all funny?
Look, I'm just trying to read. Why don't you go do something?
I just wanted to talk to you for a minute. Dang.
Did you come in here to buy something or just get on my nerves?
How come every time I come in here, you always playing me off?
What's your name again?
It's Carla.
Does your head just do that? Is that a nervous condition?
You ain't gotta talk about nobody.
What's up with that hat?
You don't like it?
If it's covered up a bald spot, it's fine. It's much better than your hair.
What's wrong with my hair?
What's not wrong with your hair?
Call me. Call me.
I didn't know if this would work on Tasha or if she had too much self-esteem.
Hey, Chris.
What?
I said hi. What's wrong with you?
Why something gotta be wrong with me? Maybe you just didn't say hi loud enough.
Forget it.
Damn! Why'd I listen to an old fool that lives alone?
Did I do something to you?
No, but I wish you would.
Girl, ain't nobody thinking about you.
Okay.
Except me.
Are you going to the bus stop?
Yeah, why?
Do you want me to walk with you?
I don't care.
You're tripping.
And you're falling for it.
I heard your father made employee of the month.
Told you that.
Tanya.
Girl, talk too much.
That's true.
You didn't want me to know?
Nah, it's just that she'd be running her mouth. We got this free dinner at this place where a slave of slaves eats. Place called Domaine Mare.
He might be ignorant, but he loves good food.
Slave of slave? Wow.
Yeah, my mom wants to invite one more person. I'm like, yo, mom, bust it. Why we gotta take one more person? More food for us.
I wish I could go. He says the food is incredible.
Yeah, well, that's what we gonna do. If you wanna come, then come on.
Are you asking me to go?
I ain't asking you twice.
Thanks.
It's a home run!
And that ball is out of here.